Started to be very interested about community garden in 2015, and then we met with the first beneficiary team, which were guys who evolved in a deprived region, and some of them has been convicted by imprisonment before, and then it was very difficult for them to have a job, and so they decided to take that freedom back themselves by reuniting together and try to create something. So I met with them at a very ideal moment when they were starting to think about it and starting to do something, and at the same time bring the community garden idea or vision, and then we kind of address both of what we wanted to do, and it became the Island Bio project. We did not start at that garden, but some of the guys who work here who started that garden, they were working in the team of Tombobe, where we started our first community garden, and they took that knowledge and started something here out of nothing, and then add their own knowledge into it, and it evolved into a community project where a lot of people are now working, living life the way they want. You can see that the more people are disconnected with their earth, the more you can see a lot of social issues like drugs, like depression.
Une personne nous fait manger un PPR, manger côté latin, côté sur un PPR dégâts, pas trop gagner la quantité. Mais ce qui nous restait, gagner même des trois plantes nous restait. Une un peu piment, un peu boisé, un peu lalo. Le terrain, comment a été, il y a une voisine, il y a une cuvette, dans la colline, l'endroit, il y a une cité là. Et quand gros lapis vit, c'est tout ça de là qui nous déverse pas aussi. Alors quand il vit, c'est trois fois le terrain qui est immergé avec de l'eau. La plantation gâtée. Il y a une PSI là. Nous tous vivons là-bas, Jordan, revenu Jordan.
You have to accept everybody's difference in order for the garden to work, because we work in community, and you have to accept each other and to learn to know about each other. We are mainly working on a rehabilitation project inside the prison itself, because at first we started to work with ex-convicts, but most of the people who are in prison, they're just most of the time victim of poverty, victim of food insecurity, victim of lack of love, insecurity, and so it's we need to change our view towards imprisonment, the imprisonment system, and start to think more about rehabilitation than revenge.